All right, hit the water. Clean out each hole. Spray foam, here we go. About 24 hours, we should be good. Oh, check this out. I think we use a little too much. What do you think? Let's put her on.
Three, two, one. Oh!
Another work.
Hey! He's 30.
Ooh, hey, it's holding.
Hey.
Let's try to drive it.
So, yeah. Test her out. See if she drives. Oh!
Go! Okay, so it's compressed about as far as it's gonna go. It's still holding integrity, so we're gonna go to round two and we're gonna try. We put giant screws, like 3-inch screws. Will it wheel? All right, hit it. It's still holding up. All right, let's take a look. Those pectins are pretty good.
That's crazy.
Should we see if it drives still?
Yeah, why not? See how strong this stuff is. Oh, what? It's still going. Look at that. Look at that.
Ha, still holding on.
Yeah.
You can use spray foam for a spare tire.
That's what we've learned.